back here behind all of you that are feeding our dogs right now. I'm from the education department, so I'm here to answer any questions you all have about these dolphins or anything else related to your day with us here at SeaWorld. Now, right now, while you're in here feeding our dolphins, I just want to give you a little tips and pointers about the best way to have a good interaction with our dolphins. The first thing is, while you're coming into the exhibit, just make sure you are dolphin safe. Just make sure that everything from your waist up is secure and tucked away. Anything like sunglasses or a loose hat, even anything in your hands, like a map or a water bottle, anything like that, just make sure it's all tucked away. That way our dolphins can't see it when you lean over that wall.
Flash
on. You come in, take that white chain of fish, and the first thing you need to do is put it right down on the slanted part of the wall. Immediately put it right down on there, and that way the dolphins don't see that tray. Along with your personal items, anything that they see, enjoy the rest of your day with us here at SeaWorld.
Ready? Okay, right up front.